Hey everyone, it's me, Kayla, and today I'm gonna be painting some knee pads, and I already did some behind the scenes painting just because I didn't want you guys to wait for that long. But right away, I'm gonna say if you like this video, give us a thumbs up, subscribe, and go hit that notification bell to get a notification every time we post a new video. Now, today I'm gonna be painting these knee guards a very light blue. And, well, I'm gonna paint them and show you how they end up. First, I'm gonna start with this light blue just because it's very pretty. So, don't mind the noise, please. So then, I just gotta get it this way and this way. We just gotta get it all around. Just gotta get it all in there. Keep adding paint. I'm also going to have to fix it because it went off the edges a little. So I will totally fix that later. But for now, I'm going to let this first coat dry. And I'm going to move on to the other one. Don't mind the noise, by the way. Wait 1 second. Dad, can I paint in my room? Okay. Yo! Wait, right here, I will be right back. I am back, and let me just play some nice music for you guys while I'm painting. Alexa, play songs by Kids Bop Kids.
Shuffling songs by Kids Bop Kids on Amazon Music.
Now I've been feeling it since 1966 now.
be right back. I totally forgot to mention that they come with gloves. So I will be doing these in my next video. That yellow will turn blue, you know, that's gonna be awesome. They come with little gloves too, which I think is really fun. And I used to use these for gymnastics actually. So fun memory. And I'm just gonna get back to working. Bye guys, this video is now over. I will finish it, and by the next video you will know what they officially look like. Bye for now.